Mika's got a good sense of humor, but I mean, he's a sweetheart. I'm gonna give Mika 99 everything because he's my son.
One of the first guys I started practicing with on that line and playing with was Kreid. He's just, you know, a competitor. He always wants to help in any way he can, and he's truly a leader as well. I just instantly clicked with him from day one, and I was super happy to call him my line mate, but even more happy to call him my friend.
He's very empathetic. Very sensitive in the best of ways, not in a way that, you know, is insecure, and he can turn it off, and he can compete and be a bulldog when he has to. But he gets along well with everyone because he's you know, he's such a genuine, sweet, empathetic person.
It's been a guy I've been playing with, and been a good friend, very good friend of mine since day one. We talked about the summer, we talked about the plans and this season, and you know, our expectations on each other, and he really helped me out with that, and I'm really thankful.
Passionate human being. I might be a little bit biased. This might be a bit subjective because that's one of my best friends, and I'll go to war for that guy.